personally know at the Frain Group. They'll be cycling your Loma IQ4 metal detector integrated with optional in-feed and discharge conveyors. This machine is currently set to single phase 120 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machine. Today I'll be testing this product for ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel. Non-contaminated. Ferrous. I will now press start to re-engage the belt. Non-ferrous. Stainless steel. Contaminated.